Hi guys, welcome back to today's video. Not long ago, we made a short video of the USB-C to Apple Pencil adapter, and now we got our hands on another little gadget from Apple, a USB-C to SD card reader, designed for those who have Macs and iPads with USB-C boards. So today we're going to take it apart and check out what's inside. It also adopts a white glossy design, just like a bigger version of the Apple Pencil adapter we took apart before. The USB-C connector adopts a full pin design. There are protection sleeves on both junctions. Take a closer look at the SD card slot. And some specs info is printed on the back. Model is A2082. It has passed CE and VCCI certifications. The total length of this device is about 131mm. And the size of the card reader itself is about 48 by 32 by 8.4mm. The weight is about 17 grams. Next, let's begin the actual teardown to see its internal components. Use a cutting machine to destroy the plastic case. And use the spudger to pry along the gap to remove the case. Two steel sleeves are nicely soldered together and can reduce interference, just like that Apple Pencil adapter. A serial number sticker is attached here. Keep removing the case and the first steel sleeves. After that, we can see the entire PCB module is between the cable and slot, which is pretty thin. And there are two solder joints for the USB-C connector and card slot, reinforced with glue. The converter and memory chip are on the front of the PCB. The USB-C control chip and master controller are on the back of it. Start from the back. This USB-C control chip is from Infineon EZ-PD-CCG2 series. And the chip next to it is a synchronous buck converter from Texas Instruments. It can provide input of 5.5 volts and output of 300 mA. This biggest chip is actually the MS controller customized by Genesis Logic, and it can process the data from USB 3.1 to UHS-II SD card. This little crystal oscillator next to the controller can provide it with the clock signal. Back to the front, this chip is from MBS and is marked with JJM, and the power inductor is next to it. This temperature sensor is from Texas Instruments, which is used to detect the internal temperature. Then remove the second steel sleeve that protects the SD card slot. And the internal pins are supported by a plastic frame and insulated with heat-resistant tape. This is another heat-resistant tape on the side. Remove the plastic frame. And then we can take a closer look at those pins. Finally, let's take apart the USB-C connector. Use the cutting machine to cut it open. There is another thicker steel sleeve to protect the connector, just like the other two parts. Here we can take a closer look at the junction. All the coaxial and shielded wires on the front and back are soldered to the PCB. The solder joints and wires are reinforced with a huge amount of glue. A tiny coat can be seen on the end of the connector. Well, that's all components within this USB-C to SD card reader. After taking it apart, we found it consists of three parts: PCB, card slot, and USB-C connector. And it adopts three steel sleeves and a huge amount of glue for better insulation and durability. Then the temperature sensor can detect the internal temperature to prevent overheating. Okay, that's all for today's video. Feel free to click the corners to check out other Apple-related products. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!